to do, and this is where you need to practice it, and this is part of the drill, is you're going to take this thing and you're going to roll it over your hand. You want the ball to break, you won't pull that shoulder. So it's going to end up like this. So you're going to get like this, and you're going to take the shoulder, and you're going to pull it this way. The direction you want the ball to break is the direction you want to pull that shoulder. Alright? Always pull that direction and the ball to break down. You need to understand. It ain't no different than trying to throw the curveball, bring the thing down, throw the shoulder down, and bring it over the top. The same thing as me. So what you're going to do is you're going to get like this. Plain catch with you. Alright? So you can come out in front of me here.